it's okay to love them both. That's what Catherine used to say.